In the movie Tombstone, Maddie Earp is portrayed to be addicted to opium or laudanum. She had severe headaches. The truth of the matter is that once Wyatt left her, she did move to Pinell City right outside of Superior, and she did die of a laudanum overdose, which they considered to be suicide. She is buried in the Pioneer Cemetery, and you can visit her now.